गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ई लर्निंग क्लासेस ऑफ मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल कुंती नगर नवादा। टूडे वी विल लर्न एडिशन ऑफ फोर डिजिट नंबर्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फोर। सो नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट द एडिशन ऑफ फोर डिजिट नंबर्स।
लेट अस ऐड 2392 एंड 5106। We add the ones. 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. Add the tens. 9 plus 0 is equal to 9. Add the hundreds. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Finally, add the thousands. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. Neha, this was an example without regrouping. Now we will take an example with regrouping. Let us add 5348 and 3675. Adding the ones. 8 ones plus 5 ones is equal to 13 ones, which is equal to 110 plus 3 ones. Carry over 1 to the tens column and write 3 under the ones column. Adding tens. 110 carried plus 4 tens plus 7 tens is equal to 12 tens, which is 100 plus 2 tens. Carry over 1 to the hundreds column and write 2 under the tens column. Adding the hundreds. 100 carried over plus 300s plus 600s is equal to 10 hundreds, which is 1000 plus 0 hundredths, and carry over 1 to the thousands column and write 0 under the hundredths column. Adding thousands. 1000 carried plus 5000s plus 3000s is equal to 9000s. Write 9 under the thousands column. So 5348 plus 3675 is equal to 9023. Did you get this, Neha?
Yes.
Neha, now I will tell you some properties of addition. These properties can help you to add quickly and correctly. Do you know, Neha, what happens when we add 0 to a number?
Yes, I know. The number remains the same.
Correct. Do you know, Neha, when we add 1 to the number, we get the next number?
Yes, I know it.
Neha, now I will tell you an important property. You know, when we add 2 or more numbers, the order of the numbers does not matter.
Yes, Tina, I learnt it in class 2.
Good, Neha. It is called the order property of addition. Let us see these examples. Neha, you should also know the grouping property of addition. This property says, in addition of 3 or more numbers, order of the numbers does not matter. Let us check this by some examples.